Hello, I'm Peter Pentland. I'm the Executive Manager of Education for the Australian Academy of Technology and Engineering, and we run the STELR project. And one part of the STELR project is our sustainable housing modules. We have a kit of equipment that goes with sustainable housing where the students can do a lot of investigations into energy transfers by convection, conduction and radiation with a context of housing. So in the sustainable energy kit, this is a student kit and this is a teacher demonstration kit. We'll start off with the student kit and we have a number of components. The main star of the show is the cube, which has got a spring-loaded top, and we can put all sorts of different panels in that. We've got two of these spring-loaded cubes, so you can have double storey, you can have side by side, you can have terrace houses. There's a roof unit as well, so you can put insulation in the roof part. We've got regular white insulation. And one more feature for colder climates is a floor heater. We've got two wall temperature probes so that when you're going double storey you can have one down the bottom. We also have these two frames that you can use to test different materials. With the fan, you can put the fan in one side like that and have something like cheesecloth in this side, make it wet so that the fan will blow air through here and have your temperature sensor in the next one so that you can see how evaporative air conditioning works. In the teacher kit, we've got various samples. This one is zinc alum, that's just a standard roof. Thin aluminium roof that can put in, a thick aluminium, and then we have some sticky parts from Dulux paint. This one is infra-cool charcoal, and this is a roof membrane. So if you put these out in the sun and use the contact temperature probe, this one, you'll see that there's a big difference in the temperature. So they can think about the implications that they'll have for what sort of roofing material they're going to have. Also in the teacher kit, there are eight wooden panels, tinted grey, low E glass, and regular glass. There's a heap of experiments they can do about what type of window they'd want. There are case studies as well of different types of sustainable buildings. With the kits of equipment, hands-on and inquiry-based science is the way we want to go. That's a lot more engaging for the students too.